Day 2 on our journey. Okay, come on, camera guy. Camera guy, over here. Look what I found. I found
more wheat.
Wheat.
More wheat.
Wheat. Really? Where is that freaking bird?
Well, it ran us out of here, so I can
see it. We saw that bird once, we have to see it again.
Maybe it's in the trees.
Trees? Is YouTube nesting around here? Oh! Over there!
Okay, dude, you ready?
Yes.
I got the camera on and we're ready to film the bird.
I found this as well.
That's a piece of dirt hanging from a tree.
No, it's not. This looks like the African plant I saw in my journey to Africa. Remember when we went to South Africa?
Yeah, but that's a piece of dirt hanging from a tree. Damn it! Let's go film in the trees, dude.
Okay. Meanwhile, we can find... Oh, this is a species of wild birds that grows through these fields. North African continent. What are we doing?
Eating.
Damn it, I can't make a freaking movie once.
Come on, let's go.
I'm sorry.
What kind of documentary film is this about, Professor?
We're trying to find the special type of bird I saw. And my radar tracking device spotted it over in these parts, so... Yeah. You saw that bird, it was like a pretty, like...
I know.
Some kind of gray bird. Supposedly, we still have to find this bird before the other jackass, No, what are those guys? Those other dickheads. The other guy...
Here you go.
Before... Okay, are you rolling?
Yeah, sorry. All right, dude, let's go. Leroy.
The thing was that we have to find this bird.
What was that?
Oh, it's an indigenous yellow butterfly.
Look at that, in the bushes over there, near the log.
Oh, that's a log.
There's something pecking it. Come on, let's go see. Yeah, I told you, I heard some thousands.
Okay, what is that?
Where's I'm... It?
Okay, just gonna...
It's near the log, come on.
Yeah, come on.
I heard screaming.
Come on.
Maybe we should go back to the campsite.
No.
This kind of scaring me, dude.
Scary? How is it scary?
Well, I have a weak bladder, and yeah, I've been drinking a lot of water, and if I get easily scared, all hell, you could say, is gonna break loose.
All hell? Whoa! Well, we have to find out the solution then.
It's in log, right there.
Oh, there it is, log.
Why is it here?
I don't know where this came from. It's probably like a really old bush.
Oh, look,
river right there.
Looks like a bird pecked it, man.
Looks like a bird pecked it. Well, when that bird came by, it looked like it was really like trying to peck it. Yeah, it looks like the bird knocked on a fucking fourth wall. Hey, it looks like a native lived here. And he used to brag about his money problems.
If you read
this, then possibly the face that you are looking at might be... Oh!
Guys, check this out. Oh. What happened?
I don't know. Just bad writing.
Bad writing.
Wait, that's in the box, guy.
Okay. We're gonna go.
I'm the cameraman. I'm also the assistant character.
Well, of course.
It has to be.
Of course it does.
This looks like a nest almost, but on the ground.
Hey, it looks like it belonged to that native guy who was bragged about his money, you know?
These are birds.
He used to shoot a lot of his friends. Oh, this is.
Rather bad, but big birds don't have.
This is a Palmyrian wood chipper. The Palmyrian wood chipper lives here.
They're bigger than ostriches.
Okay. Okay, in action. Okay, we're rolling in here. That looks like it's probably as far as we want to go, because we have to head back to camp by 6.
Yeah, we were. Did you get
that? I thought that was...
Close in on this.
Okay, we're closing in.
Alright, okay. Come closer. Closer. Whoa! Oh!
Don't move. Oh!
It's right there.
I can't really see it, so... Oh my god, so fast!
Don't. Oh god, it sees us. Alright. Oh god, it's coming! Shit, it's coming! Oh, back!
Oh
back
god.
Up! Run! Run! Head back to the campsite!
Oh, my head! No!
Oh my god! Holy crap! Hurry! Okay,
good.
Oh god, it's coming! Alright,
oh,
right!
Let's go! Oh,
nice. So, what did you guys think of the movie?
Oh, what is this now? There goes our tax money.
There goes our budget.
Well, we already made the movie. The budget for part 2. Okay, I'm gonna see you in 3 years.
Maybe a month.
No, maybe 3 years.